I think the bouncers completely abuse their power, and the amount of people who get turned away from a club for no reason is a lot higher than I think it should be.
Most of them are absolute a-holes.